And I want to ask the Ministry of Education to carry out an audit as a matter of urgency of all our learning institutions, especially those in our informal settlements, and to make sure that they are in a state that does not endanger the lives of our children, both in terms of the structures and in terms of the health condition and the hygiene in those learning institutions.